and welcome back. It's Khalid from Only Stud Agents. Today I'm going to be talking about house and land packages and ready-built packages that are built already by the builder, that haven't been lived in, the builder still owns them, and they're selling them off. There's going to be a fair bit of that in the marketplace. When we're in a changing marketplace, there is a larger amount of stock to choose from. And ultimately, that is the reason being is because they've got a significant amount, and while the market's changed, different lending criteria have happened, there's a bit of stock to choose. So a lot of clients go to me, oh, what do you think? Do we go a house and land package? It looks pretty good. This is the price point. And they're normally quite entry low points. And then things sort of get added along the way. Some of the things to look at, does it include site costs? If you're going through with a house and land package, that's a very important factor because it could be anything between $10,000 and $40,000, depending on where the block is and what that block contains in the sell report. Another thing is, does it include driveways and landscaping? Some estates require you to get a certificate of occupancy to do your driveway and your landscaping at the front. So the front appeal needs to be very important and completed as part of your build process. The other thing is about a house and land package, what inclusions are there? Sometimes people or builders will go, okay, we only cover tiles to your wet areas and the rest of the floor coverings you'll need to organize, or we can do it for X amount of dollars on top, depending on what materials you choose from, whether it's floating floors, carpets, tiles, or polished concrete. So that's another factor to really keep in mind is what does it include inclusions wise. Another good thing to do with house and land packages is to understand the build process. So a good thing is to speak to a professional. We do a lot of house and land package consulting and assisting with clientele as a third party, and we do that as a free service. So you don't need to be selling your home or buying a home through us. You can just bring your plans and details and we can explain to you what things that are there or not there. You're more than welcome to give me a call on the mobile 0422 406 745, or drop me a line on my Facebook page and we can make an appointment. The other thing that I just mentioned was ready built. The good thing about ready built is it's done. You see, you pay, you get exactly what's there. There's no surprises. Yes, you might buy it in the frame stage or so forth, and early on, there would be another home very similar, very close by in the same estate or in the next estate available for you to look at and go, okay, that's the quality and finish I'm going to get from the builder, and that's what it's going to similarly look like. Obviously, the variation of colors and so forth. Ultimately, the biggest thing to really remember is that really needs to be prepared for a ready-built package, because there's a significant demand still for them in this marketplace. They're built by the builder, so they're really built well to appeal to the marketplace. They're holding that property, so it's a cost factor for them to sit there empty for a longer period of time. So they're very well priced, in other words. And the biggest thing is to understand is the quality and workmanship is pretty outstanding depending on the builders, because they really want to make sure that when you're going in there, you're not looking at things to fix and repair and get maintenance to come in and sort out. So ready built packages, we've got a fair few still available in different variations, from double stories and single stories, predominantly in the Clyde North, Cranbourne North area. And they're really well priced, starting from $640,000 upwards. If you are interested in anything like that, again, give me a call or drop me a line on the Facebook page, and I'm more than happy to send you a list or take you out to the site and show you the displays and so forth. I hope that helps, guys. If you've got any questions, just give me a call on the mobile or drop me a line on the Facebook page. Thanks, guys, for watching, and have a great one. Take care.
What do you call, Chris?